Hello, my name is Sam West, and I would like to show you how you can have an effective exercise workout while in your cubicle at work. The first exercise I would like to demonstrate is called the tricep dips. The first thing you want to do is place your hands on the front of the chair and let your body weight work as a resistance. This is a great workout for your triceps. The next exercise I'd like to show you is called the lunge. What you're going to do, you're going to stand straight up and you're going to actually take your first leg and move it forward and bend your knee. That's going to create a lot of resistance on your quads. Go back and forth to each leg so that it's a really good workout. The next exercise I'd like to show you is called the squat. What you'll want to do, you want to stand straight up, pitch both arms straight out, and what you want to do is bend both knees and you actually squat down in a lower position whereby your buttocks are almost touching your heels. Stand straight back up, do about three sets of 10 on this and it'd be a great workout on your quads. The next exercise I'd like to show you is called the push-up. What you'll want to do is stand about 3 feet away from the chair and put your hands on the front edge of the chair. What you're going to do is keep your back straight and you're actually going to use the weight of your body to move up and down. This is a great workout for your pectoral muscles, triceps, and your chest. The next exercise I'd like to demonstrate is called the arm raises. What you'll want to do, you want to be able to be in a sitting position, and you can use any type of weight, whether it be books, stapler, anything that has a little bit of weight to it. And what you want to do, you want to actually go and move your arms straight out, spread wide, and take them up and over and above your head. Then you want to take them back down. And then what you can do is move them towards the center in front of your chest and take it back up as well. It's a great workout on the arms and it loosens up the joints in your upper body. The next exercise I'd like to demonstrate is called jumping jacks. What you'll want to do is stand with your feet together, knees slightly bent, and arms to the sides. Jump while raising your arms and separating your legs to the sides. This exercise is a great workout for your cardiovascular system and overall a great workout. The next exercise I would like to demonstrate is called the bicep curls. What you can do is have a resistance band in your office drawer so it's easily accessible. And what you can do is use that resistance band by placing your hands in both handles. Place your foot on the center of the band so that you can create the resistance. And then what you'll want to do is move those back and forth. And it's going to be a great workout on the biceps. I would do probably 3 sets of 10 and overall that'd be a great workout. In summary, a workout can be done virtually anywhere, as you saw throughout the demonstration. There are many benefits to working out: weight loss, cardiovascular health, overall strength. It improves your mental acuity, and it increases your energy and endurance. Remember, exercise alone will not produce the results. You still need to maintain a healthy diet. Thank you for your time.